Hello, welcome to the next part of working with crazy cutouts. The cutouts I usually put behind the stones that I work on. Now, I'm at my bench pin, I have everything set up. I have already drawn my center hole. I already got my center punch done in. Let's get the little indents, now I have to drill the hole. Now first thing, once again, safety, goggles on. And the tools we'll be using this time are gonna be the flex shaft, which is controlled under here, underneath with a bubber that you can't see. I already turned it on. And a very small drill bit. This bit should be just a little bit larger than the saw size you want to use. Because the smaller the bit, the less material you're going to waste, and the tighter you'll get the hole, and the smaller you can make the hole. Now, the last bit I was using was a lot bigger, so I need to shrink down. I have to use my tool to get this thing down in size, and I'll put the bit in. And lock it in place. And now you can see. And once again, you never put this at full speed unless you're doing polishing. Now, I always put on my bench pin a little wooden block here for drilling. So that way I don't damage the bend pin as much. Now, lube up the drill bit. You're with your burr life. Then take this little piece from your holder, which mine is, the whole thing is right here, but use this part and hold the piece down. Now, you want to go slow and deliberately. So just like that. This one has a bunch of holes, so. Collect your extra metal, put it in your scrap bag. And you have to re-lube up again. And then, look at these last two done. And there you go. You can see the little holes in there, and that's what you'll use to saw around. Thank you very much.